handmade electronic devices here, which are known as boopers. And each one of them is just a very simple feedback device. So we've each got one. I have two. And this was a VG's rhythm machine from Toys R Us in 1979, and it's been hacked to do slightly different things also.
But the other ones, they're not hacked anything, they're just made from scratch, and they're all made by a member of Negative Land who goes by the name of the Weatherman, and he built all these.
And the original one right here,
this is the original booper from 1975.
There it is.
We worship his.
John gets to
touch it.
I'm really inherited.
He's nervous.
I feel like Magister Luigi.
Who?
All right.
What was that?
I don't know who that is.
Magister Luigi.
11:07. Okay.
You're late.
This is a concert.
Clock is ticking.
Oh, wait. Yeah. Wait, are
no
in?
Echoing.
Yep, you're in.
It seems kind of low.
Well,
I'm loud.
You're loud.
I'm not. Where's my level? Am I where I'm supposed to be?
Oh. Oh yeah, turn Mark up.
That's kind of loud. But where was it before when we sound checked? Is that there? Is that then all changed?
No, I had to turn you on.
Is this a professional venue or what?
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, okay.